Hello everyone, my name is Evan from Windsor's Driving School again, and I want to talk to you about how to pass a CDL Class B permit test on the first try. The way you do that is by preparing properly. If you prepare properly for the actual test, it's very easy to pass. So just listen to these step-by-step instructions on how to pass that test, and you should be able to do it with ease. Now, the first question is, why do you want to drive a CDL Class B? When it comes to CDL Class B, you should know you'll be able to drive a box truck or a dump truck, or you're able to drive a bus. It all depends on what test you want to take. So here at Windsor Driving School, we advise you to take three tests: general knowledge, air brake, and passenger. Okay? That makes you eligible to actually take the bus on the road test. We take most of our students on a bus for the road test because when you take a bus for the road test, you'll be able to drive a bus when you have your license. Also, you'll be able to drive a box truck or a dump truck, because that B encompasses all those vehicles. If you just take general knowledge and air brake, you will only be eligible for the road test for a box truck or a dump truck. So the decision's up to you, but I'll go over both processes right now. So when you're going to CDL Class B, that means you want to do some kind of local work, drive a smaller vehicle. Class A takes you a little bit longer to learn, but that's what comes with anything. If you want to make more money, you gotta be more qualified. I would always go for Class A. But a lot of people in this world just want to do Class B, so I'm going to help you right now with that part. The first part is buying your permit. There's a link in the description below on a video I did in the past on how to actually buy your CDL permit in the state of New Jersey. So look at that video. It will definitely help you out a lot on how to actually buy the permit. Next step is when you buy the permit, you actually have a written test scheduled at DMV, an actual date, we'll be able to help you prepare for that test. Like I said before, when it comes to CDL Class B, if you're going for the bus portion, which means passenger endorsement, you have to take three tests: general knowledge, air brakes, and passenger. General knowledge is 50 questions long. Air brake is 25 questions long, and passenger is 20 questions long. Okay, the first test you must pass is general knowledge. All you need to do is take 80% of that, and you'll pass that test. If you do not pass general knowledge, you will not be allowed to go on to the other tests. So make sure you really prepare for that general knowledge. The general knowledge section you'll be able to find in the CDL manual, okay? We can help you study for this. We can be able to give you this book for free. Every time you come in for a school tour, we always give our students this book for free. So come into our office, we'll be able to give you this book on how to actually prepare for the test. We can help you prepare for the test on our own. We can give you online access to our classroom, or you can do it in person here at our school. Or if you want to study on your own, you just don't have the time, like I said, you can use an online classroom, or you can do it on your own with this book. We'll be able to give this book for free once you come in for a school tour. Just ask for it. We have plenty of copies to give out to our students. All we want to do is help. So for general knowledge, you need to study the first three sections of the book. For air brake, you need to study section 5. Okay? With those two, you should be good to go. Now for a passenger, you need to study section 4, transporting passengers properly. So those are the three parts you have to actually study. Now, if you just want to do it in a box truck, all you have to do is pass general knowledge and air brake. Once you pass those two tests, you'll be eligible to take your road test in an actual box truck. Okay? So the decision's up to you. I just want to be able to help you prepare for those tests. Like I said, all you need is the manual to study. This book has all the information that will be on the test, the actual written test, and also the road test. All this information is in here to help you pass. So make sure you read this book inside and out to be able to help you pass the test. So we've been around for over 25 years. We've helped thousands and thousands of people pass this test in the first try. So we can help you too. So just give us a call at 908-862-3252 to learn how we can help you pass this test on the first try. Or if you have any other questions when it comes to getting your CDL, give us a call. We're glad to help. We're a big family business. We want to make you part of our family and have you be the next person to get your CDL in 2021. Thank you. Have a great day.